Boy, it's eerie out here in this fog. It's late afternoon. I'm out here pretty much all by myself. Heard good reports from the morning bite. And, we got a few hours before dark. And decided to give it a go. Except for the dang fog, it's a nice ocean. Dropping in here at 111 feet, work your way out to 150. See what gives. It's kind of chilly. I had to put my pantalones on. See some birds sitting on the water here. That took me by surprise. I was just getting ready to give it up. It's a nice one. Boy, that's a nice one. go, Mama. Nice one. Now, get this one in the box and get the second one. Yeah, that was pretty cool. I think I got it all on camera too. Well, let's get him in the boat. Oh, that's a nice one. Ooh. That was good. All right. big fat one. That herring is about, I think it's about 4 or 5 years old. Herring. And, boy, these hooked right in the side of the jaw there. These octopus hooks sure hold good. Love it. There it is. Huh. Sucker put up a fight, didn't he? Look at that. All those holes, so nice. Whew. Well, I don't know where I'm at. I'm out here in the middle of the ocean in the fog. My spirit seagull, she's been with me. After she showed up, I started having some luck. Hey, baby. There you go. Here you go. There's another one. There you go. Thank you. Now I just gotta find my way out of here.
What time did you come to buy it?
4:45 p.m.
Oh, okay. Cool.
limit. Come right aboard, sure. Here, this is a, it's easier to,
okay.
Or whatever, suit yourself. See, that's the thing. A little lower back here.
Yeah. Oh, you meant to step on that.
Yeah.
So I thought you meant measuring him.
No, you catch your leg on that, and if you go forward, it can be bad. It can be bad.
Did you release any fish today?
No, had two bites.
Cool.
Got about 3 miles. One's 27, one's 25 and a half. Save you the trouble, unless you want to do it yourself.
No, that's okay.
Yeah. Pretty good day today.
Yeah, definitely.
The bike's just turning on for me out there. So Will and Adrian take off, or?
Yeah, I'm on the late shift today, so.
So how did you guys go?
How did you guys go? Thank you.